A Monteagle man was found dead in his home Tuesday. The body of 65-year-old Kenneth Tate was found by a family member. Police say Tate lived alone. His body has been taken to Nashville for an autopsy. The Tennessee Bureau of Investigation calls it a homicide.